Hey, Space Doctor here, and I'm with Maddie, Four Sisters, 6YT, doing a Live My Hydra video!
So, you're probably wondering, this is not a normal Life of a Hydra video, why did I come here? Well, you are right, this is not a normal Life of a Hydra video, but we'll get to that later. Now, let's begin the video.
I just wanted to give you a disclaimer. This is an explanation of how the three main factions of Life of a Hydra Part 5 work. Us, the demons of Nightmare, and the demons of Underworld. So, do you wanna, what faction do you wanna start with? Us?
The three ones are us, the Demons of Nightmare, and the Demons of the Underworld. Do you want to start with the rulers of the...
Each realm?
Yeah, each realm.
Okay, so, the ruler of Underworld is basically just normal Satan, you know, normal ones, red face,
yeah,
everything. But the villain, not villain, but the main ambassador, you would say?
Yeah.
Of Underworld is named Zircon, and he was mentioned in the last video.
Yeah, so if you haven't checked that out, we'll leave it.
Yeah. And he's gonna invade both all Earth and all Nightmare counterparts to Earth.
Earth, or X-Earth.
Yes,
right?
Yeah, X-Earth 1.
Yeah. X-Earth 1.
And we Earth X. So basically, he's just, Underworld is where bad, it's shows by the Multiversal Council, people go when they die. Want to take over Nightmare?
Yeah. Zykos? So the Nightmare Realm, the leader of the Nightmare Realm is Zykos. He tries to take over Earth X, correct?
And all the other Earths.
And all the other Earths, but he gets punished for it.
Yes.
Because it's against the multiversal law.
The multiversal
law. So Sam, do you wanna? Continue?
So, yeah, so basically, the first time he invaded the Earth, it wasn't much of a punishment. He just was trapped in his realm for a million years, which may seem like so long to us, but he's a god. He's a god of a realm.
He's a king of a realm. Yeah,
sorry.
King.
This king can be overthrown, a god cannot.
We're not going to give too many spoilers, but that will lead into the episode if you want to find out more.
Yes.
So next should we do, which one should we do next?
Us.
Earth X, right?
Oh yeah, so.
No, wait, us. Yeah, us.
Yeah, us slash Earth X.
So, how should we start it? Because like many people not believe in God, like how?
Okay, so the way I think I'm gonna make it the least controversial is basically originally there was this ultimate power that had no shape. It just created everything in the entire multiverse, and then sentient species like humans shaped it into different gods and goddesses. So I'm half Christian, I'm half Jewish, and he's
full Christian.
So we're not gonna say you
anything,
because
we don't want to accept
anyone. But we just say everyone's technically right in all multiverse, because it was a primordial power and then man shaped them.
And also, the multiverses lead into 1D, 2D, 3D, 4D,
yeah,
5D,
6D,
We'll get into that on our HydraLab channel. We'll link that video in the description.
Yeah,
we've done it
videos,
already.
Videos.
So we'll link it in the, well, yeah, we did many videos on that.
Two.
So we'll, two. So yeah, so we'll leave that in the description if you guys want to check it out. So we would most likely be taking over HydraLab onto Sam's channel.
Yeah,
because
probably. Well, your channel. Okay.
Yeah.
But HydraLab, Crystal Hydra, so.
Should we continue?
Yeah, so the main, so basically what's happening is after the second time, Zykos tried to invade the Earth.
Like Nightmare Earth and X-Earth 1
and others.
And, others.
Yeah, the Realm Earths and the actual Earths.
To name a few, Earth X 1, No, Earth X and then the
main. Oh, to
Earth X1, Earth X2, yeah.
So basically, there's 10 realms, right? Ten realms. And each of the realms have 100 Earths. And each of the leaders.
Well, for the sake of Life of Hydra, the Nightmare only have 10 because.
Oh, yeah. Well, Nightmare, you can only have 10 mortals to reach.
Exactly.
Only higher ups in the Nightmare, the hierarchy, can reach.
Realm
reach the other.
We'll get into that.
Maybe in another video.
Maybe.
Like
in the behind of the scenes.
Yeah.
In the behind the scenes video on the ending of season one. Of
so, basically, there's 10 Earths that mortals and other people from other realms can conquer or visit. And basically, everyone's trying to conquer everyone else's Earths, except the peaceful ones.
Well, the storyline goes is that the god of the realms, right? The Nightmare Realm? Or the Underworld,
Underworld.
Right? Satan tries and gets Zircon to rule them all, but not to spoil too much, but that's mainly what happens.
Yeah, and so we are trying not only to free... We don't realize Zircon's plan at first is to take over all the Earths, including ours. So we help him, because he basically tricks us into helping him defeat Xayathos, who is the main villain, but then later in the... Not to give too many spoilers, but...
You probably did give too many,
but... basically,
so,
Zircon is trying to invade Xayathos, and we
try
to
help him. But not to give away anything.
But then something else happens.
Yeah, you'll find about that in... we might split the episode 5 into...
Two parts.
Depends how lengthy it gets. Because it's a big topic.
Yes.
Since it's the end of season 1. We might split it up to where it gets to season 2. But, yeah.
So, do you want to end off the video with some definitions?
Yeah.
So basically, how the multiverse works is there's 3 main parts of it. Matthew doesn't know what the third part I do. So this is from
the
spirit realm. Which is basically
then
just where spirits reside.
And the universal realm.
Yeah, the universal realm is where all real universes live. When Life of Hydra takes place, where all the other stories meet.
Galactic realm, or is that something
different? What?
The
I don't know, that's in the universal realm.
Yeah.
So, universal place, not actual realm. So, it's basically where all the main universes are. Whenever me or Matthew comes up with a separate story that doesn't connect to anything, it just is another universe in the entire universal place. And then above, so the spirit realm is between the universes and the realms, as they call it. That's a great name right now. So that's where like Nightmare, Underworld, Heaven, Dream...
Hypnosis? Or is not
one of them? No.
We're
all around.
Oh yeah, because Hypnosis is part of the dreams.
Yeah, and all of... Each of the realms have 10 Earths that they can visit. A realm
Oh, no, wait. No, only the Nightmare one.
No, always.
No, I thought it was 100.
Yeah, no, every other realm, each realm has 100, but they only have 10 they can visit.
Oh, yeah. Guys. Alright.
Coach Daniel.
Alright, so... Hopefully that clears things up, guys.
Please hit the like button, please hit the subscribe button. Part 5 will probably be in...
A couple days?
Yeah, a couple days. We probably will have a sleepover later this week, so that's gonna be a lot of time. So, thank you for watching. Like I said, please subscribe, and thank you, Anna, for photobombing.
Okay, yeah.
Please subscribe, hit the like button, hit that little bell, and comment, please. Please comment.
Because comment on what you guys think.
Yeah.
Especially
if they're nice, says my mom.
Okay. So that is it for today, guys.
Yeah, have a nice day.